this book teaches you a lot of history and things. So try to learn to read it with your heart and your mind. Over to Mario.
Thank you.
Enjoy this evening. You will conduct it nicely, I'm sure. Give others a chance and wish you all the very best. You've done a good job so far. Continue with it.
Good evening. Assalamu alaikum. It's a wonderful evening here. I honestly did not expect such a big turnout. Thank you all for coming here.
Thank you.
We had arranged for a sighting of the moon's eclipse. I'm not sure if most of you had the chance of viewing it through the telescope.
Nobody did.
We're sorry for that. We apologize. But I'm sure you had a good viewing from here. Yes. And as the time progresses, the moon will slowly come out of its eclipse. And then we intend to see the full moon that is 14% larger because it's at the closest point to the Earth. So without much further ado, let's start what we were here for. As Dr. Willie used to say, we are gathered here today because we are not gathered elsewhere.